Baby, can you help me, honey? I know you're really tired, but...
Sure you want your mom to help you?
Oh, my God.
Oh, for the love of Pete.
Steals chairs from me.
Oh, my God.
Chair stealer?
Yep. He wants his chair, and I won't get
oh,
up.
Oh, you know what? Do you know what I can do for you?
No.
I can get you one.
Give me a bed?
No, that's not going to work.
I had to try.
You did, and it was a valiant.
There's a lot. I was walking down the hall going, there are a lot of empty beds.
I know. Mm-hmm. Oh, you wanted one. There, tell them how comfy these are.
It's better than the chair.
Yeah, well, I'll agree
really
with that, yes.
Than the chair.
I don't know.
You're such a whiner.
I know. I know. You're in labor, my back hurts, I know. I can't say anything bad, I know.
You know, huh?
I know.
I love you. You need to sleep,
though. I love you,
too. Though,
I know. And I can't sleep out there.
And there's another thing he knows.
I can't sleep out there.
He knows everything, Linda.
All right. Taking this out.
The cars.
I don't want to.
She's going to get you a chair, so let's just
chill. I know.
Chill.
Just chill, okay?
Cranky. Mr. Krabby Pants.
Who invited her? Who invited the peanut gallery over there?
I did. I like my peanut gallery. And I would like this peanut gallery to chill out.
I am chill. I'm just tired.